This is a special moment on a special day at a special time. 500 subscribers, crazy. I cannot believe that. As is custom to what you do when you reach a milestone such as this, to show your appreciation to those who have subscribed to your channel,
you torture yourself.
So what I have here is 16 boneless medium buffalo wings from Pizza Hut. Of course, gotta have the extra sauce. I'm going to add to that. What is this? This is the one chip challenge that I will crumple up into that bowl of already spicy buffalo
wings.
And I have had this before, 2020 version, I believe it was. And while I'm doing that, I'm going to watch a series of old videos that I've made. I'm done talking, let's go. Oh, also, if you can, please don't forget to like and subscribe. I know a lot of people say that a lot, and it is kind of like annoying to hear, but I have to kind of mention it too, because, you know, it's like you have to kind of mention it just to kind of, whatever.
Do it!
Thank you for doing that, thanks.
Ooh, yeah. Oh yeah.
It is smelling really hot right now. Wow, this is looking really old. This is gonna be cringy, real cringy, but oh well. All right. Wow, this is so old. All right. First bite.
What are you waiting for? Do it!
Okay. Do it. Not bad. I'm lying, by the way. I don't know what I was trying to go for in these videos. Okay. I haven't done that in a while. I probably should get back to it. From that, mm-hmm. This is boring. What was I thinking? Yeah, look, 50 pounds. Is that what that is? Oh yeah, you should kill them fives. You kill it. You kill them fives. All right, this is too boring, too slow. I'm not gonna make you guys suffer through this like I'm suffering through this right now. In my own defense, I was, I knew I wanted to make videos, but I didn't really have content, you know, videos to make or what to do. It's good to look back and see where it started. Yeah, so spicy. Oh, Eric America, my cousin. We've done a lot of videos together. We'll make future videos, more future videos together too. So tune in to Eric America, check him out. Whew, that was terrible. As you see, I've done other things. Let's see, hot Cheetos and Tabasco. Oh, I gotta keep eating.
I wanna eat something hot tonight. Extra flaming hot, crunchy Cheetos. I got some Tabasco, just okay. To add to it. Let's just see how hot these things are.
I was looking young there. Oh wow, I'm sweating pretty bad, ain't I? Okay. Actually, wow. Okay, I was just about to say it's not too bad. It's not that bad. And then it choked me up mid-sentence of me saying that to correct me and be like, careful what you say because I can slip up on you at any moment and destroy you. Ooh. Okay. Is this all I do? Just do a time lapse of me with Tabasco sauce. Okay. Wow.
I can eat them all day, as you can see. I could.
Yeah.
I can eat bags of them.
I bet.
Bottles.
I believe you. I'm gonna kind of skip a lot of these really old ones. This is just hard to watch. So this was the first video me and my cousin made together.
All right, I got one more person to pick up. And then I'm done for the day. The last one. Is that him? What the hell? Are you kidding me?
YouTube.
YouTube.
We all too.
What is this back here?
It's my kids' toys.
Oh, okay, that sounds right.
Yeah.
Why's it blood? Oh man, you got a camera.
Oh, that's for my alarm protection.
Oh man, it feels good. Woo! So you're gonna want to take it right up here.
So, so what you got filming there for?
Oh, this is just my YouTube channel. 33 subs, bitches! You know what I mean?
Okay.
33 subs. YouTube, Eric America, check it out. Oh, sorry, I don't mean to touch you, brother. Is it okay that I don't have my seatbelt on?
That's why I got the camera.
Oh. What's up?
What's
YouTube,
up?
Bitches!
Yep. So we're all here.
What, you don't believe it?
No, I don't believe it.
Get your toes hot.
I would do what you're saying the best.
Do you guys know who Upchurch is?
You know who Upchurch is?
This guy says Upchurch.
He does everything.
Oh, man.
Well,
hey,
oh, yeah,
hey,
here we go.
Whoa, where is this?
This guy's
pissed. Holy shit!
Upchurch, I'll tell you what. Started doing a little bit of skits.
Thanks for calling. You're lucky if you get it. What do you want? A large, fresh pepperoni pizza. A fresh one, right?
Yeah.
You said you want a fresh one?
Yeah. Fresh one, please. Can I? The freshest you got.
All right. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we got it. We got you. We got a nice, fresh one. Fresh out of the freezer.
What?
No.
I was looking for, but...
It'll be 20 minutes. So we will have it in 20 minutes. All right. One large fresh pepperoni pizza.
Fresh.
All right. All ready to go. All right. I'm gonna go make the delivery. All right. Here we go.
Well, we did say lucky if you get them. Wow. That's why I go with Pizza Hut. Uh-oh, what's going on here?
So good.
It's on the side that I have eaten that pizza. Or I am, or somebody is. If you don't get out of...
All right, so I'm at a friend's house, and they have this feature. If you can't tell what that is, that's a bidet.
A bidet, yeah.
Should we try it out?
Yeah, try it out. Try it out. I guess he didn't like it. I'm almost there. I almost got it. I started this, what I thought I was going to continue and make like a series out of. I haven't actually made a video after this. I tried to, but it didn't work out. Again, the video quality. I apologize. I'm working on it. I'm trying.
Yes, Kay.
I just got a tip of VR's whereabouts.
What's the location?
You better get over there.
I'm sending you the location now.
I'm on it.
I'm sorry, it's pretty bad. I know. Thank you. Yes? Yes?
Try and get some rest. You're going to need it.
Alright, this is lame, man. I'm sorry. But I finished. Now I'm just gonna settle for a minute and just let it seep through. Let's just get through here. I'm not gonna really watch anymore, but yeah, it's pretty bad. This is when I did Pocky's One Chip Challenge, and I did it in a sauna.
That's a sauna.
Okay.
That's just one of the two things that we're
okay.
doing. The other thing we're doing, thanks to my cousin
Eric America.
We got this. Let's go sit in the sauna, and then we'll try this. You ready? I'm not.
Same. Same. Skip through. Yeah, see, just 28 minutes in the sauna, 13 of those minutes were after eating the chip.
Right now, stop it. Oh my god.
Alright, so there's that. If you want to check it out, go to my channel, check that out. Oh yeah, we went skydiving.
I'm going skydiving, man. We're going together.
But that's another thing going on too that I want to mention. Eric, he's getting rid of a GoPro 9. And he, if you want to find out more information, you go to his channel. I'll link that in the description. He's at 200 something subscribers. He's trying to get to 500 subscribers, and that's when he's going to do a free giveaway of the GoPro 9. And there's a specific video, which I'll put right here too, where he explains and talks about the giveaway for that. So subscribe to his channel. You'll be entered in for a chance to win the GoPro 9 when he gives it away. When he reaches 500 subscribers. I'm still planning on making more videos. Me and my cousin, we still get together, collaborate, make videos. So anything you can do to help out here and over there is much appreciated. I still feel the heat in my face. I'd say that was a success, and I think I can truthfully and honestly say that I destroyed the Pocky 2021 One Chip Challenge. Let me know if you've done this challenge before. Have you failed? Have you succeeded? Until next time. See ya.